recalled in New South Wales and Victoria because of a possible E. coli contamination. The labels affected are 7-Eleven, Gippy, Maxi Foods, Paul's and Rev, with a use-by date of July 2. The contamination cannot be detected by taste, smell or sight and can make people sick if consumed. It's the dairy company's second recall. In the space of a week, they're offering customers a full refund.